Good evening. In a spectacular backfire tonight, Nine News can reveal new laws designed to protect renters are actually forcing them out of homes. A gaping loophole in the government's rules limiting rent rises means landlords can make more money by dumping existing tenants.
In the middle of a housing crisis, long-standing Queensland tenants are being shown the door.
You're really great tenant, and I don't want to lose you as a tenant either, because good tenants are damn hard to come by.
These are Southeast property agents admitting landlords they represent can now make more money by dumping a tenant than keeping them.
And the only way for them to get the higher rental is to change tenant.
The dark irony is that's because of new laws designed by the Palaszczuk government to protect renters. From July 1, the change means landlords can only increase a tenant's rent once in a 12-month period unless the tenant leaves. Then the new occupant can legally be charged a newly hiked rent.
If we can't get increases, we're allowed to terminate.
It's despicable to evict someone because the law's changing in this way.
Leaving tenants with precious few options.
Even if a tenant is willing to pay an increase to be able to stay in their home, the new law prevents them from making that choice.
The owner is not lawfully able to increase the rent.
The laws were created to help address a worsening shortage of affordable housing, though some in the industry are critical of what they call a lack of consultation.
What we're seeing is the result of legislation that has been rushed through.
I think it's absolute to be honest. Mm-hmm. They're allowed to do that.
If there are property owners who are taking advantage of the current market, then I am very keen to hear about that.
New Housing Minister Megan Scanlon has only just taken on the job, but denies her government's laws are incentivising evictions.
I don't believe that's what the legislation is doing.
This was a knee-jerk decision, and this is now the result. The consequences are that good people are getting kicked out of their homes.
It's just simply because of the law change. And owners just finding their own ways to be able to achieve what they want to achieve.
Claire Todhunter joins me in studio now. Claire, what is going to be done about this?
Well, Melissa, that is the question so many renters will be asking tonight. Housing Minister Megan Scanlon says she is willing to take action to protect tenants, and whether that includes amending laws to change these or to close this loophole, we don't yet know. But tenants and industry stakeholders say something needs to be done urgently. Now, the minister said today she wants to hear about any so-called unscrupulous behaviour. Well, so do we. So if you are in a similar rental situation, let us know and we will continue to pursue this important issue. And Melissa, I bring you every development as it unfolds.
Claire, thank you.